Hello, do you work here? I am looking for some tampons. Do you know where they are?
No. Do I look like I work here? Much less know where the tampons are.
Well, now that you mention it, you seem a little overdressed. Are you married?
No. Not anymore.
Oh, you poor thing. You must be so sad. Did she leave you? I have a cousin who was left by his wife and she went off with an actor from Hollywood. Have you considered therapy? I have been in therapy for 12 years. It has really helped me a lot. I used to go for the bad boy type, but I am so much wiser now and know how to read people.
Do you know who and what I am? Of course you don't. Nobody ever sees me coming or hears me leaving.
Okay. Can I ask you one more question?
You are pushing your luck, but go ahead.
You seem like such a troubled soul. I feel a tremendous amount of empathy for you and want to help you. Would you mind if I brought you to my support group on Friday nights? I just know I can be there for you. I will never leave you. You can depend on me. Forever and ever and ever and ever and ever and ever and ever.
Okay, now you're scaring me. Are you always this forward with people you don't know? Do you realize that I have your life in the palm of my hand and that I could snuff it out before you could even scream? I have skills that no one's even heard of. I've been trained by masters and can withstand any type of punishment or torture. I pass like the wind and am as black as night. People tremble at the very thought of me. And you think I need therapy?
You are so open and honest. I am really starting to feel close to you. I know just how you are feeling. I often feel that others do not understand me. I can tell that you had a very difficult childhood. You probably had a very strict father and a passive mother, so you took on the role of male aggressor and have become angry and misogynistic. I think we could really help to get you in touch with your compassionate side. Here is my phone number. I would love to see you again.
You are absolutely crazy. I was not born. I always was. I am timeless. A part of a brotherhood as old as time itself. I don't even know what you are talking about. I am not on this earth to empathize with people. I'm here to assassinate them. And I think you are next.
Oh, stop. I know you don't mean it.